chilled even with ice cubes. When it's blended, then fermented, you get a flavor how nature intended. It tastes mighty with a bright seed, made from apples right here in Old Blighty. We get them all pressed up, then messed up, and then we'll be taking just the best stuff. You get taken by flavor that'll slow you like no other, huh? Word to your mother, straight out of Crumpton.